immortality. It is 356 BC, the year of Alexander's birth. In an area of northern Greece known as Macedonia, or Macedon, King Philip II rules a population that other Greeks consider inferior.